All praise is due to black people. All praise is due to each day we wake up. Give thanks that you are alive. All praise is due to our energies, our self-determination. We have the right to be who we want to be. We must be proud, productive black people. Black history. That's our story. It's the story. It's the missing pages of history. There's so many books. There's so much information. So many people. So many contributions. So many issues. It's about resistance. Black history. It's about victory. It's about struggle. It's about sacrifice. Black history is about love. It's about accomplishment. Black history is my own family. We are black history. We live black history every day. We do black history. We are ancient. Like Langston Hughes said, old as these dusky rivers. Our talents are infinite. We have an infinite amount of abilities. We can do anything we put our minds to. We, as the young, must develop our gifts and talents for posterity, for generations to come. We have so much to offer. We must just open ourselves to greater possibilities. If we really understood who we are as a people, we would let no one get in our way. Sometimes we get in the way of ourselves. Our young people today are miseducated. We're miseducated because our history has been censored out. We've got all kinds of gifts, all kinds of abilities to give the world, to bestow to the world, but yet we are trapped. It's very important that we teach each other those stories so that no one can say, I didn't know. No one can say, no one told me. We have a responsibility to the world to bring about this balance. It's very important that we do that. Listen to the elders. Listen to the voices. Their ancestors are speaking through the elders to the youth, okay? And the youth, you must speak back. One day you will be an elder. And I say this to the elders, listen to the youth, okay? For we are one.